हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू लक्ष्मी बुक का मल्टीपल व्लॉग्स।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लक्ष्मी बुक का मल्टीपल व्लॉग्स। इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस मल्टीप्लाइंग एनी थ्री डिजिट नंबर बाय 11। दैट इज आई हैव टेकन फोर क्वेश्चंस हियर। 11 × 134, 11 × 144 एंड सम अदर क्वेश्चंस। हियर वन ऑफ द नंबर इज 11, other number is any other three digit number. Already we have discussed in earlier class, I told you how to multiply two digit number with 11. Okay, in the similar way here first question you see 11 × 134. For that what I am taking in 134, first number is 1, keep as it is. Next last number is 4. Now keep two spaces in between these two. Okay, now in this 134, 3 plus 1 is how much? 4, right here. 4 plus 3 is how much? 7, right here. Now the answer is 1474. Similarly, 11 × 144. In 144, first digit is 1, right as it is. 4, last digit is 4, right as it is. Now give 2 spaces between them. Earlier in multiplying 11 with 2 digits, I have given 1 space. Do you remember that? In the same manner. If you don't know that, go through my previous video. Now 4 plus 1 is 5. 4 plus 4 is 8. Very simple. Within fraction of seconds, you can write the answer. This answer is 1564. Now 11 × 121. First digit is 1. Last digit is 1. Give 2 spaces. 2 plus 1 is 3, 1 plus 2 is 3. Answer is 1331. Similarly, first digit is 1, last digit is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2, 1 plus 1 is 2. 1221. You can check all these values with your calculator. Thank you for watching my channel. Multiplying any 3 digit number by 99. I have taken 4 questions here. Here 37 is a 2 digit number which is multiplied by 99. Similarly, I have taken another 2 digit number. First, let me see 99 × 37. For doing this, other than 99 is 37. Less than 1 to 37, the value is 36, right here. Now 99 minus this value which is less than 237, that is 36. Subtract this. 9 minus 6 is 3. 9 minus 3 is 6. Okay. Write this 63 here. So the answer is 3663. You can check with the calculator how fast I am doing. Similarly, 99 × 41. Less than 1 to 41 is 40. Right here. 99 minus this value which is less than 41. 9 minus 0 is 9. 9 minus 4 is 5. 59, right here. 4059 is the answer. Similarly, for this 99 × 26, less than 1 to 26 is 25. Now 99 minus 25, 9 minus 5 is 4, this is 7. 2574 is your answer. And this problem is left over for you. Please take a pen and paper. Make sure practice these questions. Then only you will get the answer. Multiplying any number by 999. First question is 999 × 58. So here other than 999 is 58. Here I am taking the number which is less than 58 is 57. Okay. Now subtract this number from triple nine. Minus 5, 7. 9 minus 7 is 2. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9. Write this number here. 942. 57942 is the answer. Similarly, triple nine into 581. The number which is less than 581 is 580. Okay. Now 999 minus 580. 9 minus 0 is 9. 9 minus 8 is 1. 9 minus 5 is 4. 419 is the answer. 50419 is the answer. This question answer left over for you. You have to do. Take a pen and paper. You have to do. Now here I have taken 4 nines. 9999 into 32. In the same way. Less than 32 is 31. Now 9999 minus 31. 9 minus 1 is 8. 9 minus 3 is 6. 9 9 3 1 9 9 6 8 is the answer. Okay. Similarly, 9999 into 61. This question we have to do. If anyone not subscribed my channel, please subscribe, share, and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching my channel.